Welcome to this quick little tutorial on the straighten and perspective tools in Corel PaintShop Pro. In this video, you will learn how to use the straighten tool to fix a crooked photo and how to use the perspective tool to change the angle of an image. Have you ever taken a stunning photograph that would have been perfect had the camera not been slightly crooked? It can be very difficult to get a straight line with a handheld camera or if you're moving while taking the photograph. PaintShop Pro's straighten tool is a quick and easy way to rectify this problem. First, open PaintShop Pro and make sure that the Edit tab is active. Next, open the image. From the standard toolbar, select the straighten tool. The line that appears in the center of the image is used to determine where the image needs to be straightened. Drag each end of the line along the area you wish to level out. In this example, it will be along the coastline. Double-click the line and the image will automatically straighten. You can't always take a photo from the perfect location, and sometimes it results in an angle or perspective that doesn't seem quite right. Luckily, the perspective tool can make a photo that was taken on an angle appear to have been shot square to the subject. First, open the image you wish to work with. Next, from the standard toolbar, click on the arrow beside the straighten tool to expand the menu, and select the perspective tool. The perspective tool works similarly to the straighten tool, but it uses three dimensions. You will need to drag each corner of the square to the corners of the part of the photo you want to adjust. Next, double-click and the perspective will automatically be fixed. Just like magic, it looks as if the image was taken from 20 feet up in the air. Thank you for watching this video on how to use the straighten and perspective tools in Corel PaintShop Pro.